Hi, boys and girls. Welcome to Yoga with Nicole. How's everybody feeling today? Two thumbs up? Yeah, maybe it's two thumbs down. Might also be maybe a one thumb up or one thumb down kind of day. Boys and girls, it's cold and snowy outside. So let's warm up with some yoga. Grab your mat or towel, a water bottle if you get thirsty, and then join me in child's pose. All right, my friends, sitting on our knees, we'll sit back on our heels and then fold forward, bringing our forehead all the way down to the ground and then listening carefully for my chime. Here we go. Boys and girls, slowly roll on up. Take a big breath in, reach way up high. And then as you breathe out, bring your palms together in front of your heart and press your hands as strong as you can. And help me sing our song. Eyes are watching, ears are listening, voices quiet, bodies calm. This is how we listen, and I know you're ready for yoga time, yoga time. Well done. Well, boys and girls, today is all about poses that warm us up. That's right. So let's start warming up with a little bit of a sun salutation. So when we move and groove our bodies, it helps to create a little bit of heat inside, right? So let's get started. Stretch those puppy dog paws nice and wide, press them into the mat. We're gonna tuck our toes under and find our downward dog, and let's bark it out, my friends. Woof, 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 woof. That's right, boys and girls. Stretch one leg up high in the sky, shake it out, and maybe you bend your knee and open up that hip for a nice big stretch. Let's try it on the other side. Stretch the other leg out, shake it, shake it, shake it. Bend your knee, open up through your hips, stretch, 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 and bring it down. Let's bend our knees, and we're gonna jump our feet up. And did you know frog jumps can help warm our body up? That's right, so jumping and running and dancing and moving all around helps to build energy, helps to create heat inside our bodies. Let's give it a try. Let's see if we can do, how many frog jumps are we doing today? I got a hair. Let's see, shall we do 12? Let's give it a try. Here we go. We're gonna have nice and warm bodies. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep going. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Ooh, my legs are starting to feel warm. How are yours? Oh, let's try it. Let's stretch our legs that long. Ooh. Hang down low, tickle our toes, and come all the way up to mountain pose. Take that big breath in, big breath out. Boys and girls, I'm starting to feel warm already. Put your hand on your heart. Is it beating? Is it beating fast? All right, let's see if we can keep going, my friends. Let's get our music started. And we'll find a little sun salutation and continue warming up our body on this cold, cold day. All right, my friends, standing tall, mountain pose. That's right, let's get ready to reach up and hang down low, tickle those toes. Hands down, step it back and lower all the way to the ground. Boys and girls, lift up your head and your heart and tuck your toes under. Find that downward dog. Well done. Nice job. Wag your tails while you're here. Let's stretch one leg up high in the sky. Take a giant step through and let's rise on up. That's right. Open up your arms nice and wide. Yeah, beautiful. Hold it nice and strong here. And then give yourself a great big warm hug. Wonderful, bring your hands down. but step it back, lower down, lift it up. Nice. Tuck your toes under. Find that downward dog. Shake it out. Bark it out. Let's stretch that other leg up high in the sky. Take that giant step through. And then let's come on up. Well done. Open up those arms. Stretch the front of your chest. Yeah, well done. And then give yourself a hug, this time with the opposite arm on top. Beautiful. Bring those hands down, step it back. Beautiful, let's lower down. Lift it up. And find that downward dog. Ooh, that's a girl, shake it, shake it. Nice job. Let's bend those knees, jump our feet up. Shall we count backwards from 12? Whew, we're gonna be really warm now. Here we go. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Stretch those legs out low. Hang down low. Ooh, tickle your toes. And come all the way up to mountain pose. Take that big breath. Let it go. Let's take another big breath here. Let it go. Nice, boys and girls. Well done. All right, well, I'm feeling a little bit warm. I'm wondering how you might be feeling. Yes, so moving around, dancing and jumping, all of those things help to warm up our bodies. You can tell I'm a little bit out of breath from all that jumping, right? All right, my friends. So when we strengthen our belly muscles, we start to create a little bit of heat inside. It's like building a campfire, right? So today's going to be kind of all about our belly and making it nice and strong and letting that help to warm us up. So one of the things that we can do is sit in a chair. How does sitting in a chair help build strong belly muscles? We are going to sit in an imaginary chair. So we're going to let our belly and our legs do so much work in holding us up in our imaginary chair. So let's give it a try. Find that mountain pose. Reach your arms way up high. Take a big breath in. And then as you breathe out, we're going to pretend to sit back. Well, we are going to sit back in a pretend chair. Yes, well done. Pull your belly muscles in. Make them nice and strong here. Reach, 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 and keep breathing. It's such a strong pose. Yeah, well done. Come all the way up. Whew. Reach up, stretch it out. Hang down low. Oh, my goodness. And let's try one more time. Boys and girls, reach way up high. Big breath in, and as you breathe out, sit back in your chair. Yeah, let's see. Ooh, can we see how long we can hold this pose? Let's try and count. Oh my goodness, let's try and count to 15. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, let it go, my friend. Stretch out those long legs. Shoo-wee. Nice job. Can you reach one hand up and wave to the snowy sky? Bring that hand down. Reach your other hand up, wave to the snowy sky. Bring that one down, and let's slowly roll on up. Woo. Boys and girls, do you feel it? Do you feel that heat starting to build up in your body? It's like we're stoking a fire. It's like we're creating a little campfire. All right, let's try another pose. So we can also use those strong belly muscles. We call them our strong core muscles. We can use those. And then we can maybe give ourselves a little bit of a hug, right? Just like we did in our sun salutation. So standing tall once more, reach your arms way up high. We're gonna sit back in our chair pose, right? So imagine we're sitting back in that chair. Boys and girls, we're gonna lift one leg up and wrap it around our standing leg, and then give ourselves a hug to keep us warm. Beautiful, boys and girls. Squeeze your legs together. That's right. Pull your belly muscles in. Keep them strong. Wonderful. Reach it out. Stretch it out. Awesome job. Whew. Shall we try it on the other side? All right, let's do it. Okay, so finding that mountain pose once more. We're gonna reach up, and then we're gonna sit back. And then when you're feeling ready, we're gonna cross our other leg over. That's right. Try to look at something, boys and girls, that's not moving. It'll help keep you still. And then when you're ready, give yourself a hug with your other arm on top. Beautiful, pull that belly in nice and strong. Squeeze your legs together. Give yourself a great big warm hug. And let's let it go, stretch it out. Awesome job. Shoo, shake it out. Yeah, boys and girls, it's working. I think I'm feeling a lot warmer, but let's keep going. Boys and girls, there's a few more poses that we can do that kind of helps to keep building that fire, that helps keep creating all this warmth inside of our body, right? All right, so we have another balance pose. Let's turn, I'm gonna turn to the side of my mat so you can see how long I get, right? All right, so we're gonna reach up high once more. Big breath in to start. And then as we breathe out this time, we're gonna start to lean forward and we're gonna lift our back leg behind us. That's right, so once again, we're gonna pull our belly muscles in, make them nice and strong and tight. Squeeze our legs together, reach as far as we can. Ooh, I feel it getting warmer. Nice job, boys and girls, come on up. Shoo, shake it out. Oh, that was a tough one. That was a very strong pose. Did you feel it? Did you feel your belly starting to get warm? Did you feel maybe your face start to get warm? That's right, and you might notice all that work is making our heart pump a little bit faster. All right, let's get ready to try that balance on the other side. Let's keep it going. It is a very cold and snowy day today, so I want to stay toasty and warm. Reach way up high, big breath in. And then this time, we're going to take and lean forward and take our other foot back. That's right, boys and girls. Remember, be strong here. We're pulling our belly muscles in nice and tight, squeezing our legs together, and then finding something to look at that holds you still. Reach as far as you can. One more breath, my friends. I know you can do it. Oh, come on up. Whew. Shake it out. Whew. Give it a nice big wiggle and jiggle. All in the back, all in the belly, and the neck and the arms and the legs. Whew. All right. Fantastic, boys and girls. Awesome work. All right, well, we can do some more strong poses, but let's take it down to the mat. So we're gonna find our plank pose, right? Our high push-up pose. And that one is a nice strong pose too. So that'll help to warm up the belly and it'll help to warm up the rest of our body. Let's give it a try, my friends. Come to your hands and knees. Press your hands into the mat. We're gonna take one step back, tuck the toes under. Be strong here, remember, strong, strong core. That's your belly, that's your back, those are your legs, your thighs. All of that stuff helps to keep you strong. Let's step back the other leg, toes tuck, and then hold yourself here. Push your mat away, try to stay in one straight line. That's right, ooh, should we count? Come, bring your knees back down. Give yourself a little bit of a rest. Do you think we should try and hold it for as long as we held our chair pose? Who remembers what number we counted to? That's right, we counted to 15. Do you think we can do it again? Okay, let's give it a try. Here we go. Hands and knees. Press the hands into the mat. Step back with one foot. Step back with the other foot. And here we go, everybody help me count. Pull those belly muscles in. Push the floor away. And let's do it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Keep going. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Lower your knees down and let's come back onto our heels. Whew, boys and girls, give yourselves a pat on the back. Nice work. That was a lot of strength. What do you think, puppy, huh? That was a strong pose. All right, boys and girls, let's try our plank pose one more time. But let's try something different this time. All right, here we go. We're gonna come back to our hands and knees. We're gonna find, you might need to move, pup. We're gonna find our plank, our high push up here. Hold it nice and strong. Remember, strong belly muscles, strong arms, strong legs. And then we're gonna lift up one hand. Can you tip over to one side? Nice job, you did it. Reach, 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 reach. Fantastic, boys and girls. Bring that hand down and tip over to the other side. And reach that hand up. Nice job, lift your hips up. Be so strong in your arm and your shoulders. And let's bring that hand down. Bring your knees down. And let's find your child's pose. Boys and girls, take another breath. Nice work, boys and girls. Let's slowly start to roll up and have a comfortable seat. Whoo-wee, is anybody else feeling warm? Yeah, that's awesome. So we can do yoga to help warm us up. Who knew? It's amazing, isn't it? All right, well, we have a couple more poses to do before we take a nice, cozy, cuddly rest. Okay, so let's find our bums. And another pose that strengthens our belly, that makes a strong, strong belly, is our boat pose. So let's see if we can give that a try. And we're gonna have a little bit of fun with it today. So we're gonna kind of scoot towards the top of our mat. So not too far towards the top, but we wanna make sure we have enough room behind us because we're gonna have a little bit of fun with our boat pose. So sitting up tall, we're gonna press our feet into the mat and then press our hands into the mat right by our hips. And then as always, pulling those belly muscles in, making them nice and strong, we're gonna lift up one foot, yep, just like we always do. Keep your heart lifted. Lift up your other foot. Do you feel it? Do you feel your belly muscles working? Yeah, do you feel your thigh muscles working? A lot of muscles are working right now, right, to hold you up and to keep you balanced. Let's see if we can lift up our hands. That's right, keep that heart lifted. Maybe you hold on to your legs. Maybe you reach, maybe, whoop, you even straighten your legs out. Oh, that's a lot of work, my friends. All right, let it go. Shoo-wee. Let's press our feet into the floor. Lift our hips up, stretch it out. Let your head hang down low. And then let's come back down. All right. Our last challenge, we're gonna try our boat pose one more time, and we're gonna try to count to what number again? 15, that's right. All right, are we ready? Okay, here we go. That's right, because we are gonna rock and roll right afterwards. Let me turn to the side. Remember to pull your belly muscles in, make them so strong, and then lift your heart. Lift one leg, lift the other leg, stay here, or lift both hands up and then help me count to 15. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, roll back. Come on up. Roll back again. Come on up. Boys and girls, roll back again, and then this time we're gonna try to balance. Whoop! In our boat. Tuck your chin to your chest, roll back, and balance. Whoop, whoop! In your boat. One last time, tuck your chin, roll back, and then find your balance. Beautiful. Phew. Nice job. Boys and girls, press those feet into the ground. Lift your hips up. Stretch out the front of your body. Nice work. Beautiful. Boys and girls, come all the way down. Whoo-wee. Nice. How does your belly feel right now? And maybe how do your hips and your thighs feel? Yeah, do they feel like they've been working hard? I know mine do. Yeah. And how does the rest of your body feel? Are you a little bit cold? Do you feel a little bit warmer? Is your heart beating a little bit faster? Maybe you might notice your breath. Maybe you're breathing a little bit faster. Maybe you're breathing a little bit heavier. Yeah, all those things are signs that your body was really, really working today. Nice job. All right, well, we're not gonna work so hard anymore because it's almost time for our rest, but we still wanna warm up in a couple more ways. One of the poses that we do all the time helps to warm our bodies up. It's when we get small and cozy and tuck inside. Does anybody know? That's right, it's our child's pose. Let's find our child's pose, boys and girls. So sit on your knees, sit back on your heels, and then fold forward. Wrap your arms around your body, tuck yourself in, get nice and small. Take a couple breaths here. Beautiful, boys and girls. Look out towards me. We're gonna open up our knees nice and wide and find our warming polar bear breath. So start to come back down, and remember, we're gonna make that cave for our mouth and our nose. And then we're gonna lower our heart down onto the ground, lower our chest down. Remember to build your cave around your nose and your mouth. And let's take three polar breaths in, polar bear breaths. Here we go, in through the nose, out through the mouth, with a great big, let's try it again, big breath in, big breath out of the mouth. And one more, here we go. Boys and girls, start to come back up. Notice how you feel. Let's sit down on our bones, crisscross applesauce. And let's take our hands together and let's start to rub, 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 rub. Notice what happens in between your two hands. Yeah, they start to get warm, don't they? That's right, so let's keep going. Let's keep warming those hands up. We're gonna need our warm hands because we're gonna warm up our face. Our last little bit before our rest. Keep going, boys and girls, keep going. You might even feel some warmth in your arms, right? Our arm muscles are working really hard. All right, when you feel that your hands are nice and warm, let's rest them over our eyes. And feel that warmth on your face. Feel it on your eyes, maybe on your forehead and your cheeks. And notice how soothing that might feel. Nice, let's take another big breath in through the nose. Big breath out. And then just take a moment to drag your warm hands down your face and stretch out all those muscles. That feels really good. I might try that again. Put your hands over your eyes if you'd like to try it again. And then slowly drag your hands down. and stretch out all the muscles. Well done, boys and girls. Wow, what a great practice. I feel so nice and cozy warm. Let's get ready for our rest. Here we go. We have a different way of doing our rest today. So we're trying to stay warm and cozy, right? And we're doing things that help to warm our bodies up. So one thing I'm gonna do is I am gonna grab my socks. So if you have socks or slippers nearby and you'd like to put them on, it might be a good idea because we're getting ready for our rest and we're not gonna move our bodies around anymore, creating warmth, but we are gonna create a little cave out of our yoga mats. So we're gonna need a little bit of space here. So let's find our bellies, my friends, and we are gonna lay across our mat. So your body is gonna look just like mine. It's going across your mat. And then we're gonna hold on to one side and we're gonna roll ourselves up, making ourselves into a little cave. So one arm can stay down by your side. Your other arm is gonna grab a hold of your mat. And as we roll over, we're gonna take our mat with us and keep rolling until we are all wrapped up in our cozy blankets. And let's take our rest. Boys and girls, at any time, if this doesn't feel good to you, you can always unroll. Find something that does feel good. But wherever you're at, let's take one more big breath in here. And one more big breath out. And close your eyes.
Imagine lying down in the snow. You feel very warm and cozy in your snowsuit. Only your cheeks and nose can feel the cold winter air. It starts to snow. Stick out your tongue and taste the snow. Can you hear the sound of the snowflakes falling to the ground? Look up and see all of the snowflakes in the sky. Look closely and see how each one looks different and beautiful, just like you. Imagine that the snow falling on your body helps you relax. Feel the snowflakes fall on your feet and feel your feet relaxed. Feel the snowflakes fall on your legs and feel your legs relax. Feel the snowflakes fall on your belly and feel your belly relax. And feel the snowflakes fall on your arms and your hands and feel them relax too. You might even feel a few snowflakes fall on your face and they remind your face to relax. Let your body stay very still in the snow.
Boys and girls, start to wiggle your fingers and wiggle your toes. Maybe start to wiggle your hips just a little bit. And we're gonna slowly start to unroll from our yoga mats. So just paying attention and being mindful not to roll into anything. Hello, puppy. Once you do unroll, let's make our way up to a comfortable seated position, crisscross applesauce, hands on our knees. Awesome work today, boys and girls. Well done. Let's get ready to say goodbye. Thanks for warming up with me today on this cold and snowy day, right? I wonder, how do you stay warm on such a day like this? Yeah, maybe sitting by the fireplace, maybe wrapping up in a warm blanket, maybe putting on some cozy socks. Whatever it is, boys and girls, I hope you stay warm and cozy today. Let's get ready to say goodbye. Reach way up high, say the sky above me, the earth below me, everything I need is within me. See you next time, my friends.